We're here at the Outlet Collection at Niagara. We're here in Niagara Falls. This is the final day of the trip. I'm here with my girlfriend. She's up ahead right there. We're gonna go to a couple of outlet stores here. They got a Nike outlet here, so that's probably the main reason we're gonna be here. This outlet though really reminds me of the Toronto Premium outlets outside of Toronto. The layout is like super duper similar to it. Guess outlet here. Let's check this out real quick. Guess usually comes clutch though with the jackets. If you guys were looking for some like pretty solid jackets, check out the Guess website. They usually have some pretty dope stuff on sale. For the new arrivals would be something worth noting. One thing to note though, not everything at the outlets will you be able to buy online, and not everything you buy online can end up at the outlets, because a lot of the stuff here has this like Guess outlet red tag. For example, this sweater is pretty dope. That this is a piece that you can really just find at the outlets for the most part. This is a red outlet tag, and you guys will notice a lot of the pieces here have that tag.
Guess isn't the most amazing quality in the world, but the quality is there for many of their pieces. And when it comes to these red outlet tag pieces, don't expect, you know, regular Guess quality, because of course they're selling it for much, much cheaper than regular Guess clothing.
This right here is an example of a jacket, I mean, that's really dope that you can get at the outlets for pretty cheap. 40% off the tag price they have here. This jacket sort of has that like varsity jacket, Saint Laurent Paris kind of vibe right here with those lines around the shoulder. Pretty dope piece, but I already have so many jackets, so I feel like I don't need to buy another jacket today. Oliver graphic print Guess shirts, that's something they have a lot of. I know some people will like that style, but every now and then the Guess outlets will also have those like triangle logo tees, so be on the lookout for those whenever you come to the outlets.
Vans outlet right behind me, let's go check it out.
This is straight fire, black and gray checkered boards, $70 down from 90. And keep in mind guys,
that all the prices I'm telling you guys are in Canadian dollars, so if you're converting to US, take off like 25%.
They got some Vans Skate Highs, red canvas, red logo on the side, down to $40, down from 85. They also got the same deal in a navy blue colorway too. Ooh, they got a Vans Peanuts collaboration right here, on sale for $40, down from 120, so you're looking at like $28 US. And these are pretty much out of season. These are like, wow, these are super light. Why are these so light? These look like they were fall winter boots kind of Vans with the Sherpa lining on the inside, and then they have a black one. I didn't even realize that Vans had like running shoes. I think I'd rather wear Adidas or Nike or Puma running shoes rather than Vans, but I mean, I guess there are Vans options if you are into Vans that much. Wow, these are like one quarter the weight of a regular Vans Authentic. They're on sale for $30, down from 75. They also got them in the black color too. Vans Peanuts collaboration on the Skate High reissue, the Charlie Brown Maze, $100. Now 60. So you're looking at like 45 US dollars. That's almost half price for this collab Charlie Brown shoe right here. Here's a look at a bunch of the other Vans Skate Highs. They got this like brown chestnut colorway, a burgundy, black Skate Highs with straps on the side, and the checkered board ones. Ooh, $40 down from 90. That's a steal. That is a steal. And it's buy one, get one half price. Oh no, we accidentally ended up in the kids section. Look at these. Oh my gosh, these are straight fire. They even got the fist bump till I die Vans right here. They got the Skate High Zip Dragos with a fire dragon on the side. That's actually so lit. Authentic Vans, all buy one, get one half price. Brand new, $70. I think these are called the Golden Coast. Yeah, Golden Coast Vans. These are super, super popular. These even had resale for a while. Now they're just here for regular price, but buy one, get one half price. And then we're on to the slip-on section of the store. They got pretty much all the slip-on Vans right here. And some old schools with this black and gray switch up, the whites, these navy blue joints, and the blacks. This is where they have a lot of the hidden gems, so this is definitely a place I think you guys should check out. So let's start with the size 10s. They have a ton of these right here. The old schools, I showed you guys the Vachetta 10s at the other location. They got a whole bunch of them here. This is pretty cool. They got this green velvet slip-on Vans. They even got some of these weird dyed Snoopy Vans. And these too. I have these with the Japanese version, the old schools with the checkerboard print. Not too shabby. Full price, but buy one, get one half price. This might be one of the better finds at the outlet today. We got the Vans Skate High with the flames on the side. Not too shabby. I'd be going for 60 Canadian. And the last location also had the Thrasher collaboration for these.
That was the Vans outlet.
Aha, I found the men's section right here.
Squish, squish.
All right, so we got Nikes right here. Some big Nike lows, 50 bucks down from 80. Some Reeboks, some Superstars half price with like this leather navy blue woven upper. They got the Skechers Goga Max right here for 50 bucks. Steals.
Don't know about that, fam. Don't know about that.
Asics, we got some Converse. We got some Air Max 90s. Okay, half price from 112 to 69.99. We got some Jordan lows right here. Some Jordan Westbrook Zero lows. Sock upper Puma. I've never seen these before. These are the Clyde Sock Select. These are literally the Twinkle Toes by Skechers. They light up also. Dude, this is such a gem. I'm so excited to find these right now. We also got some kid size KDs. I mess with it. We also got some more Skechers, Skechers lightweights right here. These are legit. These are in fact legit. I know a lot of people ask me, are the shoes at Marshall's fake? No, Marshall's is the place to go if you want to get Skechers for the low low. We got the Link by Forever Link. Shout out to Legend of Zelda. These look like some Adidas Tubular and Yeezys had a baby and this is what came out. These are pretty dope. They got some 1970s Chuck Taylor size 7.5. So this would fit larger, like a size 8.5. I mess with these. This is a sneaker I feel like would be better with a more formal outfit. So they got Crocs here. I'm tempted to go in, but this is the outlet. So I feel like they won't have the Balenciaga Croc collaboration.
If you guys haven't yet seen the Balenciaga Crocs collaboration, it's up on screen right now. Let me know what you guys think about them. Would you cop those Balenciagas?
Next up, we have the Adidas outlet. There's also Reebok and North Face down there too. The Adidas, let's check it out, baby. Dang, bro, they got the Alexander Wang Skate Mids right here at the outlets. $200 down from $230. EQT Support Ultras down to $169.99. Wait, I don't even know if that's on sale. I think that's regular price, to be honest with you. They also got the Crazy One Advance, the Stan Smiths. These Stan Smiths are only $30 off. You even got these Superstars over here from the Pride Pack going for $100. These are ugly, man. The Alexander Wang hiking lows. And they also got these like turbo pink ones. Oh gosh, this was a waste of boost. Oh, it looks like dinosaur teeth right here. Here's a look at their EQT selection. I like this like creamy color they got here. They also got a white for $160, tubular Doom PKs for $100 down from $200, tubular straps, some tubular rise, the Adidas Alpha Bounce right here in this like beige color, olive colorway here too, and they also got them in a black colorway. So they have a bunch of these pale like Adidas tubular PKs right here, but this is crazy, man. They got the tubular Instinct right here, and this is like an Invader strap but without the boost. So we got a bunch of Adidas boost at the Adidas outlet. They want $110 down from $170. I didn't even see these earlier, the Alexander Wang Run Mids. They're okay, not too crazy about these. I wouldn't pay the high retail price that they're asking. And just so you guys know, when I get these like low crouch shots, it hurts because I'm creasing up these threes.
All right, so the time we have been waiting for, the Nike outlet, baby, right behind me. We're gonna finally go inside and see what's good. Hopefully they got something good.
30% off the entire wall, which is a really good bonus. We got these wool Air Jordan 3s right here, size 7, 140. Down from 180, and again you get 30% off that 140. We got some AJKOs size 8 down from 190 to 110 with an extra 30 off. We got some deconstructed 2s down from 215 to 150, 30% off, size 9.5. That's my size for these 2s. How do they have the Cyber Mondays here, man? That's wild. Regularly 255 down to 140 with an extra 30% off. These are size 8, Grant size.
So I'm looking through the stuff right here at the outlets, right? But then Griffin, an employee, comes up and he recognized me for my YouTube channel, which is pretty dope. There's also a family friend sale, so he's getting me an extra discount off everything in the store too, which is really dope.
The AJKOs in this white and red colorway. And the regular price was like 190 down to 110. And so 30% off that. And then I got the family and friends hook up now, so an extra 30 off that. Really, really good price then. They also got these Air Penny 4s that I saw at the other store. 120 and then an extra 30% off that. It brings it down to like 80. And then another 30 off that because Griffin's the homie at the Nike outlet. That's a steal right there. Air Max 90 Royals right here. Premium, not too crazy about these, but 340 now down to 150. Pretty dope find. They got the Air Jordan 31 Royals, and these are going for 160 Canadian off from the 255 price point. Fragment collaboration, got a Fragment on the back right there. It's not too shabby. It's like a nice basic black canvas sneaker. And from 200 down to $90, then an extra 30 off that. Ooh, these are really clean. They got the Air Zoom Fragment collaboration here, but in the white colorway. Got the nice golden hang tag. Fragment in the back in white, so you can't really see it. same deal with the pricing, 200 down to 90, then 30 off that, and then I get another 30 off that. And over here is where they got the retro selection. I think these are the Chutney 13 loaves. Not too crazy about these. I know that Tony D2Wild really liked these. He also got these Bread 8s, or the alternate Bread 8s, I think. Really dope shoe. Love these. He also got these Camouflage 5s and these Deconstructed 2s also.
That's gonna wrap up our time at the Nike outlet. Pretty good selection that they had there. I was told that out of the two locations in Niagara Falls, that was the better outlet, and I'd have to agree with that. But Natty just ran into the Hot Topic, and it's really, really dark in there.
Cat action figures, man. You can make a cat Rock Band. What the heck? And then you can also get a cat in a banana. Look, there's different kinds of cats that are in bananas. Oh my gosh, Natty found the Yuri on Ice t-shirts. They have a whole bunch. Yo, they have a whole bunch. Look, look.
It was really popular.
There's so much.
Even the dog has its own merch.
When the dog has a merch from the anime. This is crazy. They have so much Yuri on Ice merch. This was the last anime me and Natty watched when we were on vacation. Overwatch. We got a Tracer t-shirt. We got Soldier 76. A hat. A bird. And a Tokidoki book. Oh, it's like a notebook. It's a notebook.
So now we're in this like elevator thing that's gonna take us all the way down there.
Natty's taking some photos, and looks like it's gonna be a pretty dope view, man. Oh man, that looks really nice from over here.
Came through this little like tourist welcome area shop. Nice and warm in here. It was really windy outside, like super duper windy. But I think we're getting closer and closer to the fall.
Here we go, here we go. Damn, son. Damn.
That water also looks like a lot of fun to jump into. You can also see all the mist coming from the falls there. There's some snow down here too. Ba-bam. And then the American side is over there. It is really cold outside. Holy cow, I gave Natty my jacket during the entire walk near the falls, freezing my ass off. Anyways, we're inside the warm, warm comfort of
Tim Hortons, and we got that roll up the rim, baby. Let's go, let's go. We got a chocolate pastry, and then Natty's over there grabbing a cookie. And next up, we're going to that wheel over there. Yo, check this out. We won. Roll up the rim. Let's go. Let's go. We went to the arcade over here, and I ended up with a red Sasquatch looking thing. She got a teddy bear with one ear like hiding, and she's anyways, we're gonna go to the sky wheel now. We're gonna check out the view. Look at the falls, yo. They turn on the lights. That's the American side. And then the Canadian side's over there. Okay, okay, very good, very good.
Oh, the sunset was so nice. Because it was right behind the tower.
Yeah.
It looked so nice with the...
Sorry, I made the sunset. I'm so sorry.
You spooked it.